Hello guys, it's your boy Dark Rain from Madanauts.com and welcome to another episode of Madanauts with my team, guys. And before we get started, I just wanted to show you my team real quick. I got, you know, new receivers. We got Victor Cruz, we got Andre Holmes, we got Pierre Garçon, and pretty much, you know, the same offensive lineman, the same, you know, offensive court. Anyways, guys, in the defensive side, I got a new player for my defense. I got Kenny Vaccaro, guys, and this guy's going to fit pretty good for my defensive scheme, you know, since I use the strong safety as a middle linebacker. So this guy's going to play perfect for my defense. So anyways, let's go ahead and get the show on the road. So right now, we're in week 7. We're one game away from the first round bye. So let's get this going, guys. I'm trying to go undefeated this year. Hopefully it happens. So we'll see. Hopefully we win the Super Bowl. So anyways, my defense has been playing pretty good. You know, I haven't had any problems yet. I only got a new addition. You know, this is his debut. So hopefully, you know, Kenny Vaccaro gets some picks or something going on. So hopefully right there, Andre Holmes just dropped the ball right there. Come on, bro. You can't leave me hanging like that. As you can see right there, Jared Cook makes up for it and I get a first down. So anyways, let's go ahead and ground and pound with Niall Davis. And I'm still deciding to get a new running back or not. I still don't know yet. You know, let me know. What do you guys think? You know, you think I should keep Niall Davis? You know, look at this man, just breaking tackles everywhere. Or you think, you know, it's going to get harder along the way. And it's going to get more difficult. As you can see right there, Kenny Vaccaro with a nice bat down right there. So what do you think, guys? Should I get a new running back? You know, maybe Jonas Gray. Or, you know, also for the running back from the bucket, from the Broncos. He's playing pretty good. So we'll see what happens. You know, let me know what you guys think. You know, should I change running back or not? You know, like I said, now Davis is running like a beast right now, so we'll see what happens. Let's go ahead and ground and pound again with Niall Davis. You know, he's playing pretty good. You know, he's playing pretty good defense. You know, he's trying to stop my run right there, but like I said, you know, this run is pretty much difficult to stop. So, you know, I got a bunch of plays. You know, I have counter plays. You could just come on, man. Nowadays just did a bad cut right there. So anyways, let's spin move right there, Pierre Garçon. Third and fourth and 11, guys. You know, I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna go ahead and kick the field goal. And this guy was trying to block my field goal, guys. So I know which type of player he is. So look at this, man. Khalil Mack with a nice pick right there. Let's go ahead and take it for the touchdown. So everything works out, guys. You know, I kick the field goal, get 3 points, and I get a nice pick right there. And we're up 17-0, guys. Let's go ahead and see what my defense can do. Anyways, Monday night is going to be Saints versus the Baltimore Ravens. Hopefully, you know, the Ravens win, because I really don't want to miss the playoffs again this year. Hopefully the Ravens do something, man, because I'll be really upset if they don't make it to the playoff this year. I know it's a work in progress. You know, we're still getting more rookies. I think this year and the draft is going to be pretty good. So hopefully, I think, in my opinion, we should get another cornerback, you know, getting somebody else in there, or at least a second round cornerback, because we need depth chart at the cornerback position. You know, our corners are pretty much unknown. Nobody knows him. Pretty much the only one that I know is Danny Gore, which had a pick last game. So hopefully, you know, we get more cornerbacks, and also in the free agents, hopefully we'll also pick up somebody else. So anyways, we get a nice pick right there by CJ Mosley, and this guy's gonna be the defensive rookie of the year. Hopefully, you know, he's the second place in the Pro Bowl. Look at this move right there by Niall Davis, and we get a nice touchdown again. Like I said, guys, CJ Mosley, second place in the Pro Bowl. So hopefully he makes it to Pro. We'll see what happens. Anyways, 26-0, guys. Trying to find something open right there. I managed to stop him before the first down. So let's go ahead and ground the pound again. Waste a little bit more time. We still got 2 minutes to go. So hopefully, it's pretty much done. So anyways, guys, also I'm playing against the top 100 players. You know, let me know what team you want to play with. You know, if you really want a good depth chart, you know, with your team or anything, let me know. You know, I already have the Giants. I already have the Chiefs. I already have the... who else did I play with? The Ravens, I think. I don't remember, but you know, I already got 5 teams already, so I'm gonna go ahead and post it up soon. So like I said, guys, you know, it's pretty much game, guys. You know, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share my video, like my video as well. Don't forget, you know, to visit MaddenOps.com and Madden Battles as well. Any questions, guys, just go ahead and put in the comment section below. Until later, guys, it's your boy Dark Raven.